Well, Tamator hasn't always been this glam. I was a drab little crab once. Now I know I can be happy as a clam. Because I'm beautiful, baby. Did your granny say, listen to your heart? Be who you are on the inside. I need 3 words to tear her argument apart. Your granny lied. I'd rather be shiny, like a treasure from a sunken pirate wreck. Scrub the deck and make it look shiny. I will sparkle like a wealthy woman's neck. Just a sec, don't you know? Fish are dumb, dumb, dumb. They chase anything that glitters. Beginners. Oh, and here they come, come, come to the brightest thing that glitters. Fish dinners. I just love free food. And you look like seafood.
Hey, crab cake!
I'm back.
Mwah. It's Maui time!
What do you say, little buddy? Giant Hawk, coming up!
Well, well, well. Little Maui's having trouble with his look. You little semi-dummy mini-god. Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook. Get it? You don't swing it like you used to, man. Yet I have to give you credit for my start. And your tattoos on the outside. For just like you, I made myself a work of art. I'll never hide. I can't, I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough. Strut my stuff is so shiny. Send your armies, but they'll never be enough. My shell's too tough, my way man. You can try, 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 but you can't expect a demigod to be the take apart. Pick it up, you will die, die, die. Now it's time for me to take apart your aching heart. Far from the ones who abandoned you, chasing the love of these humans who made you feel wanted. You try be tough, but your armor's just not hard enough.
Maui,
now it's time to kick your hymen. Ever seen someone so shiny? Soak it in, cause it's the last you'll ever see. Say love, be mon ami, me, I'm so shiny. Now I eat you, so prepare your final plea. Just for me. You'll never be quite as shiny. You wish you were nice and shiny.
Hey! I got something shiny for ya.
This naughty children never get any patience.
I think he might be too big.
No, he's not. If he can go down a chimney, he can fit down.
Santa Claus, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient. He's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. Mr. Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong. Cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm the boogie man.
release me now, or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ah, you're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my ears! Would someone shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears! It's funny! I'm laughing! You really are too much! And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can. Whoa! The sound of rolling dice to me is music in the air. Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair. It's much more fun, I must confess, with lives on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy. Now that'd be just fine.
Release me fast, or you will have to answer for this heinous act.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You haven't got a prayer, because I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.